Metalenses, that is flat surfaces that use nanostructures to focus light, promise to revolutionize optics by replacing the bulky curved lenses currently used in optical devices with a simple flat surface. But these metalenses have remained limited in the spectrum of light they can focus well. Now, a team of researchers at Harvard has developed the first single lens that can focus the entire visible spectrum of light, including white light, in the same spot and in high resolution. This has only ever been achieved in conventional lenses by stacking multiple lenses. Focusing the entire visible spectrum and white light, that is combination of all the colors of the spectrum, is so challenging, because each wavelength moves through materials at different speeds. Red wavelengths, for example, will move through glass faster than the blue, so the two colors will reach the same location at different times, resulting in different foci. This creates image distortions known as chromatic aberrations. Cameras and optical instruments use multiple curved lenses of different thicknesses and materials to correct these aberrations, which of course adds to the bulk of the device. Metal lenses have advantages over traditional lenses. Metal lenses are thin, easy to fabricate, and cost-effective. The metal lenses developed by the research team use arrays of titanium dioxide nanofins to equally focus wavelengths of light and eliminate chromatic aberration. Next, the researchers aim to scale up the lens to about 1 cm in diameter. This would open a whole host of new possibilities, such as applications in virtual and augmented reality.